Welcome back to Let's Play the Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Hold on 1 second. Yeah. Since the volume was a little loud for me, my own voice was booming in my head. Anyway, before we leave town, and I guess we're looking for the next shrine, not completely sure where we're going next. We'll talk to everyone around here. We are securely guarding the castle, so no one suspicious can get in. You rest assured. You are rest assured. No matter how peaceful the country is, you can't stop highway thieves from sneaking in. You be careful, too. Okay. I will endeavor to do so. Rune says Rio is gone again. Grandma Martha has been looking all over for him. He must be playing with his marbles somewhere. Are we supposed to find him again? Let's see if we can find him, I guess. I don't know if we're supposed to. Hi there. We should compete in another cooking contest if we have a chance. I think it's time the sons of Grandma Martha will come back to the town. When they're back, I must cook a feast for them together with Grandma Martha. She lives with her son Shinon and his family, but they're now traveling. They're visiting Ragpig Village in Folthia. Oh, Ragpig Village, Chris says. Yurio says, I remember. We saw Shinon and his family just outside the village when we left. Chris says, oh, that family. They said they came to see Grandma Lat. Do you know Shinon and his family? Yurio says, we came from Ragpig Village. We saw them on our way. What a coincidence. Chris. We should compete. She says that again. The same thing. Mm. Oh, is this what Rio? What's Pierre? Did you know? Rio often runs errands for Grandma Martha, but he's not her real grandson. He is a distant relative of Martha, though. Since Martha's family has gone on a trip, Rio is taking care of her. Or, I should say, he is taken care of by her. Anything else to say? Yeah, nothing new there. Okay. We don't need pet food. We find plenty of it in our battles. Let's talk to him. This is your second home. Come back anytime. It's awfully presumptuous of you. Yeah, I don't need anything. But if I go back here, will you say something else? Nope. It's a pretty big town. So you're visiting the shrines. The magic mirror is so mysterious, different people see different things. I wonder why. There are many unexplainable things in this world. Things are very strange these days. Hey, my celery friend Yurio. You look good. At first I thought it said celebrity. But celery is even weirder. Did my onions help? Yurio says, yes, a lot, thank you. If you ever need cooking ingredients, just stop by. Oh, thank you. Did my potatoes help? Yes, a lot. Thank you. Girls love potatoes. Do they now? Did my carrots help? If you never need cooking, yeah, these people just say the same thing. I did talk to him, right? Just, yeah, the celery friend. This is Rio? It is. I'm developing a killing marbles trick. Don't bother me. Alright, we can't tell him that they're looking for him. I'm sure he wouldn't care even if we could. The two lovers should be in here. Nox says, I'm a lucky man. I have an important announcement to make. Anne and I are... Well, we're engaged. That was quick. Wasn't sure you actually ever went on a date or just hung out and had tea. Chris says, really? That's great, Yurio says. Congratulations. Thank you. You were our Cupids. Well, I'm glad you don't have to skulk around like a suspicious person. Anne says, hi there, welcome. Nox is such a fun person to be with. Oh, I'm sorry. I got caught up in talking. Do you want to buy something? What does she sell again? Then come over here, please. Probably nothing we want. I forget what it is. Oh, we bought the book from her, didn't we? I think we have those rings. I think she might have had that book, too. The one we read. Chris, I heard your dish received a high score in the cooking contest. I envy your cooking skills. I should learn how to cook myself. Chris ignores you. I had confidence in my tomato stew. I'll improve my cooking skills and win the next competition. We should compete in another cooking contest. Let's check here. Will my mother eat at my place today? How the hell should I know? Am I her keeper? I remember him. Yeah, this place. You have a long journey ahead of you. Don't make yourselves overtired. You can sleep here any time while in town. I don't think we need any rest. We haven't really used any, like, spells or lost hit points or anything. I hear Lodi got much better. That's good news. Skipping. Alright, what's up with you? You need food? Yes, weak from hunger. Just have so much of this agility food. Here, I have one of those. I'll praise you while you're at it. There you go. Happy to be of assistance to you. Okay, I guess we're leaving through there. It's the guard who wouldn't let us leave. Martha says, oh, I thought Shannon and his family came back. By the way, where is Rio? Once he's gone, he won't come back for a long time. He's playing with his marbles. We don't have an opportunity to tell you that, though. So I got stuck behind a wall. Will my mother eat at my place today? Dude. What? Looks like we've come full circle. So I think we're leaving from this entrance. Or exit. Were you able to relax and ambush? Please come back. King Alpha will be waiting for you too. This way, please. Your next destination is the Shrine of Shifuul in Udor. Travel safely. Good. Okay, we know where to go. Shifuul. Oh, Morrison's with us? Shall we go now? Oh, that's right. He joined our party. Psh. Chris says, in order to go to Shifuul, the next shrine. In order to go to Shifuul, the next shrine, you need to go back to Chanom where you saw a dice. Yurio says, we came northbound along the Ambush coast, but we need to go southbound this time. To return to the fortress and cross the Three City Bridge. So we need to recross the bridge then, back to the other side, I guess. Morrison says, that's right. Follow this road and we will reach the fortress. Now let's go. Amdera, the capital of Ambush. West Dara Fortress, 1227 Milos. Alright. So follow this road. They do not want to fight us. I want to fight, though. It's been a while since we've had any encounters. We got the speed up defense. I'm hoping we'll one-shot those dragons, or at least... what's his name, Will? Here we go. Oops. Okay, so... we have rock shot. Can't reach. Fireball, water ball, lightning, silver bullet. Gaia fall? Sounds pretty sweet. Somebody, it needs to be in our vicinity. What kind of finishing move does he have? Magic burst? I just wanted to hear that sound. And then skills, magic up. That's a good amount of magic points. I'll do magic up on him. Can only work on him. Nope, didn't finish it off. Yeah, we spread our attacks around, it's no good. Now out of business. Wait, which one was this? A, right? Hit one of the one of the wolves that way. Let's try this Gaia Fall. It's an interesting name. Okay, one down. Enlarge, crush, destroy, Gaia Fall. Oh, nice. And I think it did actually hit both of them. Where's his bullet? Silver bullet? May the stars in the sky fall upon me. Silver bullet. Oh, nice. That was pretty awesome. I'm gonna kill that one too. Oh, so Morrison's level 18. Yeah, I'd feel better if Chris had a little healing. So yeah, here's the following stuff. Wait. So Morrison is a crystal rod, fleeting robes, so maybe we could have outfitted him better, but I'm not going back. The veteran's cape. Oh, you know what? We can give him a ring or something. Might as well. Thomas's medal. Improves its attack by 5. his defense by 5. Speed goes up. Yeah, give him a speed ring. Actually, what does this even do that he has? It helps his defense and magic defense. Which is 74. I'll leave it as is. Amdera Road. Look, Chris. Acorns. Oh, yeah. I wonder if they started to change color in Ragpick Village, too. You know, Yurio, acorns are acorns, even though they're still young and green. Yurio says, "You're mean, Chris." Oh, is she referring to him? I hope everyone's doing fine. Yurio says, "I wonder what Raj is doing now. I bet he's being asked to fix things." "What is your hometown like?" Morrison says. Yurio says, "Well, unlike Amdera, it is located deep in the mountains." Chris says, "It's called Ragpick Village." Yurio says, "You should come visit us sometime with Alf, Mr. Morrison." "I would love to. It must be a wonderful village since you two grew up there." What a nice old man. Let's fight this thing. Oh, we got 3 Fang Wolves. Oh, we're not quite to finishing moves, are we? I thought we were. It's so close, though. Let's do the cheer. We're gonna try to take out the dragon. Yeah, he couldn't reach it. Can we push it back? One missing. 0. One point, really. Silver bullet. I'm loving it. So he's low on magic now. So, now find us more. We're like spread out here. Oh, this is a. Oh, never mind. Oh, I didn't mean to hit you, but that's fine. Finishing move on this Fang Wolf. I'm gonna do a magic up. So that thing's close enough. I think they we have to be closer to use our spells. Strike the enemy, rock shot. Whatever else he's saying. I meant to hit the other. It just works out anyway. Okay, we got two finishing moves we can do next time. So, nope, that's a dead end. Okay. So we want to be going west now. Oh, what'd you find? Yay, a mind potion! I told you to find one, and you did. What a good rabbit. East Amdera, 1182 Milos is where he came from, and West Dada Fortress, 38 Milos. So we have to pass to Dada Fortress again, huh? Here it is. Hope we don't have to avoid that guard again. It's a good song. Remember us? Hey, you! You were the kids heading for Bolt during the Galgas incident. Were you alright? I was worried about you. We're fine, Yurio says. Morrison says, you must be the watch for the fortress. Nothing gets past Morrison, does it? Oh, Mr. Morrison. Ambush was saved because of them. Is that right? Please forgive me. Please go through. So, these kids saved Ambush. I'm so glad I didn't force you to stay. Well, you did your best, didn't you? You can't go up here, right? This guy's still back here. This is where we get sent back every time the guard caught us. Hello again. I'm glad you're okay. Where's that swordsman guy? Oh, he's talking about... what's his name? I can never remember his name. Nope, it's not coming to me. It's on the tip of my tongue. Yurio says he fought with Galga and got injured, but he's alright. He's resting in Castle Amdera. You fought with Galga? Seriously? What a brave man. Compared to you guys, I'm ashamed of myself. I didn't do anything to help. You should be ashamed. So ashamed. Hey, Shannon. Oh, did I see you at Ragpick Village? Yes, you were the children I met. Luck must have brought us together again. Yeah, they came off the boat. We met in the green fields of Ragpick Village. I think they came off a boat. No, there was no boat at Ragpick Village. I don't even remember now. Yurio says, you said you were going to see Grandpa Lap. I remember that. They were seeing Grandpa Lap. Yes, he was old, but in a perfect health. As expected of a great man like him. I wanted to see you again and thank you for your kindness. I fear we'll leave now. Yurio says, by the way, you called Grandpa Lap great magician. Yes, he is genuinely a great wizard. Of course, he's now living quietly in Ragpick Village without casting spells any longer. Miss, it seems Master Lap's staff grew on you. We replaced it pretty quickly. Morrison seems surprised about something. What's wrong, Mr. Morrison? Yurio says. I didn't notice it until now. It's so inattentive of me. Inattentive of me. I remember that staff. Why? Chris says. This staff belonged to Grandpa Lap of Ragpick Village. I do remember his name, too. I think his name was Mitchell Lap Haven. Strictly speaking, he is not a great wizard, but a great sorcerer. He is the legendary sorcerer who is the only person ever traveled to the Witch's Island. So he is still alive and well. Yo-Yo says, what's the Witch's Island? It's an island somewhere in the inland sea of Tirasweel. People say witches live on this island. It is believed to be the origin of all spells. Oh my goodness, Chris says. Grandpa Lap was such a famous person. Yo-Yo says, I'll get his autograph when I go back. Chris says, you're so hopeless. And that staff, Morrison says. Well, perhaps I shouldn't be telling you about it. Master Lap must have a plan. After all, he gave it to you, Chris. Chris says, what is it? Don't give yourself airs. I'm sorry, but I can't. I'm sure the truth will be revealed during your journey. Interesting, we haven't even used the thing, hardly. It's the best if you find it out when the time is right. Okay then, says Chris, I'll take your advice. By the way, Shannon says, we traveled west through the mainland instead of crossing the sea. We saw a lot of soldiers at the border of Gedona. I don't think they'll start a war, but I have no idea what the King of Fothia is thinking. Elpo says, hey, big brother and sister. We met again. I met Master Lap. Shiara says, you look well. Are you making progress in your pilgrimage? Yes, says Yo-Yo. Everything is going smoothly. I wish you good luck on your journey. Why, thank you. And Shannon have anything else to say? We traveled west to the mainland instead of crossing the sea. We saw a lot of soldiers at the border of Gedona. I don't think they'll start a war, but I have no idea what the King of Fothia is thinking. Hi. Welcome. I've been doing my business here ever since I was stopped by that Galgas incident. There is steady traffic, so my takings are not bad. Yeah, I need any of this stuff. I didn't miss anything, did I? I think there was just... where he kept running to try to avoid him. Yeah, there's nothing really else here. There's just really these two buildings, I think. And then these guard posts. Hello, you must be the little heroes. Please travel safely. Alright, so we're going back to the 3 city bridge. Are you crossing the bridge? You go right ahead. This bridge is free at all time. You can cross at any time you like. It's funny though, we have less people crossing the bridge today. Wonder why that is. I hear the Galga's incident in Bolt is now under control. I'm glad Galga went back to the sea peacefully. There's nothing up here. Alright, back through the bridge. See if we can find another, tour. We just joined that tour last time. And they had no idea who we were. And then this joins up over here. Oh. Nope, we don't need that. Find another mind potion. Chris says, as the guard said, I don't see anyone. It's a bit spooky. Yo-Yo says, we saw many people on our way. Do you feel anything, Chris? Morrison says. Feel anything? You used the chapel spell, so I thought you could sense when something strange is in the air. Well, so does he. Well, I don't know what it is, but I have this creepy feeling. Creepy feeling, Morrison says. It may be a warning. We must be careful. I don't think we can get up there, so you've got more bridge this way. Which way do we go? I think we could go either way. Let's just see over here. Oh, it's a dead end. Never mind. Oh, what's this? Oh my god, who's that? Did you see that? Yurio says. What? That person disappeared. Don't be silly. Have you been sleepwalking? He would need to fall asleep for that to happen. Yurio says, you're right. A person can't just disappear. There's magic here. You guys don't believe someone could disappear or cloak themselves? Morrison is deep in thought about that. Yeah, I don't like this. Saving before this person just... Okay, so we're going... here. Just in case we get some boss battle and we get, like, trashed or something. Most, the bridge guardian. Hey there, did you have fun? By the way, we have less people crossing the bridge today. I wonder if that man, the disappearing man, has anything to do with it. That's true, Yurio says. We passed only one old man just now. An old man? That's funny. There wasn't any old man crossing the bridge today. Yurio says, that's a mistake. We just saw him on the bridge. It's a joke, right? Don't try to scare me. I almost fell for it. If what you're saying is true, then he must be a ghost. Haha. There he is. I didn't realize he was an old man, just so he had a crazy hairstyle. Kajim says, so they interfered with our Galga plan. Oh! He's behind it, or one of the people behind it. I can't believe they have such a power, but I must make a report. And then he chuckles. Wow. Ghosts won't come out in broad daylight. Ha ha ha. Okay. Ponty says, you can go now. Chris says, do you have a record of an elderly person passing the bridge today? No, we don't. Why? Well, nothing. Yurio says, that's spooky. We don't collect tolls, but we do count the number of people crossing the bridge. I'm sure it's correct. Were there some more guards up this way, or down this way? Oops. No. I feel the number of people crossing the bridge became less after the Galga's incident. Well, traffic should increase soon. We shouldn't worry. Oh, I thought I'd call him Galga and then the Galga. Wasn't there one guard standing to the side on one side before? Never mind. Maybe he got killed by the elderly man, whatever his name is. Forget. So where are we supposed to go, south? Alright, I guess we're going this way. Do you need more food? I don't mind giving you more food. Hungry! Okay. What we have the most of still is the agility, but I'd rather give you something a little more useful. Have some spicy food, reluctantly. Thought we were supposed to go south. It wouldn't let us go that way, though. Okay, Udor this way. Okay. So we need to go to the Wind Valley checkpoint from here. That thing doesn't want to fight us. Oh, that does. You do want to fight us, Flaming Sybil and Power Mole. Take this. That didn't cause much damage. Our pet doesn't like when you attack us. Finishing move on, I guess, Flaming Sybil A. And then we're gonna finally get to see Morrison's finishing move, Magic Burst on Flaming Sybil C. Oh, it's throwing a fireball. Not too tough. Little room left for restraint. Magic Burst. Oh, nice. Took out two of them. That's a good bonus. So that wasn't the one she was attacking. Unfortunately, Yurio wasted an attack on it. Points. Could use a little healing. What you got? West Udor border, 45 milos. South 3 city bridge, 470 milos. And North Dice is 323 milos. Are we supposed to go this way? Ah, the Wind Valley checkpoint. Okay, we'll be checking this checkpoint out. Checking out the checkpoint. And not picking up stimulant, because we're full. Next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.